on the kit.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
It'll work.
How would it take you?
It's not safe.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listened? When everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here. Stand on the edge. Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away. The living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him. Vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seed of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time. Hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow, whatever the cost.
He's not my Hale.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
To Dillion. To his soul. It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Valravn. Ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it. Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
What's that? It's a door.
No, it's a bridge.
No, it's not. Push it. Push it. Push it down.
What do you think will happen?
Come on.
She did it.
Look. Something's different.
Something's changed. What's different?
Can you see it?
She can't see it. What is it?
She can't see it.
Why can't she see it?
Look how much it's changed.
Look.
Funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? But once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there. what she tried. Legged. Differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Druth.
Look how much has changed.
break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Ravens.
Where are they?
Can't you see them? She can't see them.
Look around.
Look around.
Try to find the ravens.
Line up the ravens.
Line them up. He said.
Shh, 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 shh.
What is it?
I hear something.
If you hear the song of Valravn, follow it, and it will lead you to him. But be aware of his illusions.
Focus.
You can't always trust your eyes.
Go, 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 go,